Tonight, we are reaching out for information after IMPD says someone was shot during a robbery. Metro police were called to a home on Penway Street near East 38th and Shalin around 3 o'clock this afternoon. They found one person there with gunshot wounds. No word yet on any suspects or the circumstances of the robbery.